Welcome to CareerAnalytics.com and today our tutorial is about how to corrupt MBR. Now we will see how to corrupt your MBR, that's master boot record, and it is a simple command we have to follow. DD space IF is equal to IF equal to sign slash dev slash SR slash 0 space slash OF is equal to slash dev slash SDA space BS is equal to 256 is the size which we will corrupt in MBR, that is master boot record, and space count COUNT is equal to 1. Then now our MBR is corrupted and we will reboot our system and we will see our system will not reboot any cost. Init 6 is a command to reboot our system and we have to wait for some time, and in the meanwhile you can check out my YouTube channel, that is youtube.com/CareerAnalytics, for the more updates about Linux, and you will get lot of videos and very much interesting videos you will get on my YouTube channel. That's now our YouTube channel is now you can see our MBR is corrupted and your system will not on. Thanks for your support guys, and check out my another updates by subscribing me on subscribers button on youtube.com/CareerAnalytics. Thanks for your time. Bye bye.